All right, moving along. 141, maybe the premier matchup of this entire event. 141 pounds. Top-ranked Yianni Diakomihalis taking on number 5, Jaydin Eierman, returning All-American from Mizzou. Two guys that score a lot of points. Super fun to watch. Feeling each other out a little bit from the open right now. Yianni ducks under the left side with an elbow pass. Gets to a high crotch. Ironman sitting the corner. Diakomihalis elevates, keeps his shoulder in tight. He's got his shoulder up high enough, preventing Ironman from scooting the corner. He's Ironman pulling his knee out a little bit. Trying to get a potentially dangerous. Diakomihalis up straight, trying to collect the other ankle from behind. Climbing up the leg, trying to shelf it. On the edge, Ironman trying to get out. Diakomihalis trying to pull him back to the center. And again, on the edge. This time, Ironman with the shin whizzer. Close. These guys are scrambling. Ironman locked over top. Now, this one's probably going to end in a stalemate. And we're out of bounds. Great action. A minute and a half to go in period 1-0-0. Shot from Eierman, fought off by Diakomihalis. Diakomihalis on the leg now. Eierman doing a good job staying on the top, forcing a head outside position. And again, sits the corner. Ironman really unorthodox style, coming over top, maybe trying to lock some sort of a cradle up. It's actually locked around his head. Still made it, 40 seconds left. Again, Diakomihalis on a single. This time he catches both legs as they come through. Ironman stands solid with a whizzer and fights the lock off. And as they get out of bounds, Diakomihalis collects both ankles. There's the first point. 10 seconds to go. He leads 2-0.
You can head out. You're good. You can walk around.
All right, for Diakomihalis up. Ironman comes back and hops over top. Diakomihalis will follow as time expires. Huge ride out to finish that period. 2-0 Diakomihalis heading into period 2. And he takes bottom. Turn gets his leg across and slides the right leg in. Diakomihalis trying to swim and leg slip out. And he does, catches a leg. Ironman wrestles back into it, but that's two for Diakomihalis. 4-0 now. Ironman to his feet and he's away. Open double from Yianni. Switches to a single, I believe. on the left side. And he does have his hands locked, but Ironman doing a good job keeping his hips away, sliding the lock up his leg, and fighting off that single position. Diakomihalis trying to split the middle, get his head through. And as he does that, he catches the ankle, which puts Ironman into a hip position, but comes through again, catches both legs this time. And they go out of bounds once they've gone outside the cylinder. 4-1, 20 seconds left in the second period. Here at 141 again, number one ranked Diakomihalis, number five ranked Ironman. How period two will end, and Ironman's choice, he's taking bottom. No riding time either way, 0 seconds on the clock. So they'll start in Diakomihalis' favor. Ironman to his feet, switches on the way down. Diakomihalis follows. And we're out of bounds. Good flurry. Ball on the right side. Ironman really good at hopping over here. Sort of cartwheel. That arm gets a little too deep. Diakomihalis slides down the leg. Missouri coaches want to count. These guys are just rolling around. Ironman staying strong. Diakomihalis lets go of the leg. Still a count. And that's a warning on Cornell. Don't know the actual rule on that one, but he let go of the leg, but because he controlled the bottom half, still a warning. 1:17 left, period three. To his feet again. Big mat return this time. And slides his right leg in. Ironman up again. Really good at the switch on the way down. And he's going to try to cradle. He gives a reversal. No, he hasn't given a reversal. He's close to having that cradle lock, though. Doesn't get it. Diakomihalis still in control. Wow. What a follow. Coach Smith to the table to protest. Potential challenge. No reversal. It looked like he initially gave it, took it back. Incredible job by Diakomihalis following there. Another big lift. Incredible action. Might be a challenge here on the edge. Coach Smith saying that it's still in bounds. It's tough to call.
You see the line?
Yes.
And you see it in the line?
It's inclusive. So
okay, so here's the verdict. It is going to be a reversal for Ironman.
I'm taking the escape ride.
Took a quick look at the video. They determined that they didn't come outside the cylinder. Stayed in bounds. Ironman actually put his right hand back in. just as they were going out. So he does get the reversal. Diakomihalis has a minute 31 of riding time, so that's insurmountable. So essentially the score is 5-3.
Yes.
We should get a couple more seconds.
Riding time dispute because it's so close.
That's correct.
Okay.
Okay, so they changed the riding time. Either way, now insurmountable. 6-3 with the escape to Diakomihalis. Eierman in pursuit. Gets to the corner, has a cradle lock. He's dangerous here. He takes him through. Takedown awarded. Diakomihalis staying tight.